The old man sitting at his desk invokes Michelangelo, artist on his scaffolding, mice scurry far below. Images of Ilion and Octodorus, a rough sphinx and a falcon, a soldier and poor Helen, all victims of their passion, in Yeats' odd little bug walks on water as my thoughts drift on sun. That Ireland will be free, and he achieved his martyrdom. Be so gentle with your pipes, tap softly on your drum. He waits the hour bravely, never questioning his God. A terse rebuke for the riflemen who form his firing squad, and Yeats' odd little bug walks on water as my thoughts drift on silent. Her grace will be paid in song and in poetic verse. She combs her hair, and in this moment believes her beauty to be a curse. The men she loved all betrayed, leaving her a muse. And in the end, her lover's ardor served only to confuse. And Yeats' odd little bug walks on water as my thoughts drift on silence.